16 people were injured in West Palm Beach when a pickup truck crashed into a passenger van. Investigators say the truck made a U-turn in front of the van, causing the accident. Alcohol may have been a factor. Accident attorney David Glatthorn says passengers suffer more than half of car accident injuries.